Hey man, nice ugly sweater.
Oh, this? Oh, thank you. You too.
What? Did you just call this an ugly sweater?
Yeah man, we're at an ugly sweater party. I like your ugly sweater too.
I don't think you understand that. I'm not participating in the ugly sweater. This is what I normally wear on a daily basis, actually.
Wait, I'm not sure I'm following. Like, you wore that to work today?
Yeah. I wear this, like, 9 times a week.
What? See, first of...
Look, man, I'm sorry I'm not cool and hip like you. I'm sorry, as an old man, my fashion isn't as cool as you, alright? But I happen to like this sweater, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
No. I said I liked the ugly sweater. There's nothing wrong with it.
Once again, this is not an ugly sweater. This is very special to me, okay? I don't understand where you're getting the ugly impression, okay? I thought I could wear this.
Look, man, I'm sorry. It's just, you know, we're at an ugly sweater party.
Just because I'm at an ugly sweater party doesn't mean I have to participate in it, okay? I just came here for the food. It's got bells. None of my other sweaters have bells. Do you really want to do this right now? Do you really want to do this, okay? I'm sorry my fashion isn't that great. I'm sorry I'm not cool and hip.
But back in my day, we wore sweaters all the time. My sweater bells on them and llamas,
just because
right?
I'm in an ugly sweater
I can't
party
believe
doesn't
you're calling this piece of art
ugly sweater
ugly.
Party.
For anything, your sweater is ugly, not mine. Your sweater.
Dude, we are literally wearing the same exact sweater. I don't even know why you're freaking out.